Hello everybody, my name is KZ and today I want to talk about the changes they made to the map Train. If you have not heard it yet, Train has come out in the Vanguard operation. They completely redid it, as you can see by this view here. Welcome to the new A site. As you can see, it's this thing over here, the train card, where you can plant it on. They completely redid this area. They raised this area up here, where you can get through to the stairs. They changed this one over here. This one should normally be here. It had like the white barrel things on them. Then these two cards are also different. Plus, we have this box here, which looks nice. From T, if you want to push, it's really nice if you just stand here, shoot there, or peek up there. If you have a smoke, would be preferable if you smoke that off as well. Or from T, you push down here, maybe take out the player that's camping here, or just shoot around here a little bit. Check over there, do stuff. Fancy pansy. Switching over to B side. And welcome to the B side. As you can see, this one is quite a lot different than the original. We have this lovely wall, which I absolutely love. It's the Russian signal. It's very Russian station-y. They changed up this bit to be a construction-y bit. This used to be just a straight-up walkway. Has some really nice sniping spots for if you're a decent AWPer, you can watch over there. And you can even push up here and watch over there if you see someone there. Has a flanking point from here to go to A. If you prefer to, really dangerous spot to stand, I would not recommend it. Has a camping spot here for the CTs to camp T's that are coming from up here. Let's show it from the T side. When we're coming from T, which would be over here, to rush B, you would have to take the first right, go up the stairs. Here's the first time where you can get shots. If they have a rushing AWPer, that would push down here. So what you also can do is just take a left here and go in between. This is another opportunity to go to A, going down there. Go down here. You can pick up the player playing there if he's aggressive enough. Maybe pick up a player picking there. I saw a few people camp there. And then you have two options to rush B. This is my quick overview of the train map. As I just said, it's added to Vanguard. It's redone. I like it. I will play a little clip of me playing afterwards. As mainly CT, because we first played CT. Which I think this is a CT-sided map, in my opinion. So yeah, that will be afterwards. It will be all fast-forwarded. And see you guys next time. Thank you for watching. KZ out. Counter-terrorists win.